on a minute, would you? You're gonna need something like this in Canada. Yeah. Thanks for all your help, especially with the,
Oh, anytime. Hope to see you again.
Hey, Dad.
Oh. You silly dog. We always come back.
Mom, did the guy in the store help you then?
I got you a little surprise, is all. Come on. Come on, in you go. That's coming. Here. Oh. It's a hatchet to help you brave the Canadian wilds. Try it on.
Mom, I have some dignity.
Come on. It goes on your belt loop. Looks great. Let me take a picture.
Mom, you've crossed the line.
Come on. Brian, I was hoping we could talk before you left.
Sure, Mom. Guitar solo. Check it out.
Jake Holcomb?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm June Robeson. This is my son, Brian. He's supposed to fly with you to the Clayton oil field.
Yeah, I got a letter from Brad Robeson at the camp.
That's Brian's dad. He's spending the summer with him.
Well, you got any luggage, or you're just going to wear that all summer? Huh. Here you go.
Well, hon, have a good time with your dad this summer. I want a full report on oil drilling when you get back, okay?
Okay.
Call me when you get there. I'll call the Mounties after you.
Yeah, right. We'll say bye to soon.
I didn't give you the spiel before we left. The exit is where you came in. There's a fire extinguisher behind the seat, first aid kit, life vest right next to it. And the way back, there's an emergency pack with food and survival gear in it in case we go down. You never know. Has your father been away for a while?
They're divorced.
Brian! Hey, Brian! Brian, come on, throw the frizz! Come on!
Nah, I gotta go help Mom.
We need more letters!
That was so hard! We got it under control!
That.
You girls need a man's help, do you?
Oh.
Would you take the controls for a minute?
I don't know how to fly.
There's nothing to do it. These planes practically fly themselves. See? No hands. Go on, try it. Put your feet on the rudder pedals. Go on. Whoa! Not so much. Whoa. Just gently, okay?
Take it easy. There you go. I feel it. Come on, give it a little more then. Give it again. There you go. See that? Now you are a pilot. Just hold it steady for a minute.
I think you better take over.
Well.
Thanks.
You see down there? One day I fished that lake with a lady named Hattie. I had one of a time, I can tell you.
What's its name?
Doesn't have a name. There's too many of them to name. It's just a lake.
Another tank. Ah!
Something we have to talk to you about.
What game is this?
Brad?
He's right here. Well, you better talk to me, young man.
Leave him alone.
What the hell's going on here?
Of a higher intelligence. You have invaded my domain. Prepare to die. pizza. Pepperoni, onions, even anchovies. Something to eat up there besides snake.
Okay. Plane crashed. Climbed the mountain. Ate puke berries. And got the good ones. Little people ate my berries? Monkeys? Some kind of little northern monkey ate my berries? I can't believe this!
Hey, bud, what are you looking at? Ah, the monkey man. Keep away from my berries, pal. There's gotta be more berries around here.
Thank you.
can't do this.
Lunch? Sushi. Thank you.
All right. Yeah.
Money won't even light on fire.
Thank you.
queso, sir. What would you care for tomorrow? The Maine lobster, the red snapper, or the filet mignon? Oh, no, no. I just think I'll stick with my trout here. It suits my palate. I'm just fine, thank you.
No! No! No!
Right there, just wait.
Thank you.
You guys don't eat these fish.
hooked up your emergency transmission. Who are you?
I'm Brian Robinson. You want something to eat?
I'll get it, Mom. Come on in.